182 to win for what would be the most famous victory in Irish cricketing history.
Good runs. Bairstow moving away to his left. Highlander one down. Outside edge corner. Perfect line and length from Broad. It's a nervy time for Ireland.
Just like that, playing down great dividends. What a great delivery. And straight through the defences of Sterling. From Woakes, he's got the lines right, he's got the lengths right, he's got movement, he's loving every moment of this. McCollum, the only man into double figures so far today, had to play at it. Oh, that's close, that's got to be very, very close. Umpire shakes his head. The Irish woes get worse. Finger didn't take long to go up this time either.
He's thudding into leg stump. Easy decision for the umpire.
That's been put away. That's a good shot, having been hit on the head for the very next ball to pull Broad away for six.
Takes Ireland past the lowest ever test total for a start.
Through the gate, short ball, full ball. Broad, too good. Driven down the ground, we're going to play some shots here, Ireland. That'll be four. It's taken. Very good catch, that went quickly. Chris Woakes, who loves bowling at Lord's, has another fifer.
It's 5 for 15. He's into his seventh over.
Edged. Oh, it's same it again. Court room, 36 for 9. England's catching and bowling absolutely outstanding. Four straight. Chris Woakes has six. Ireland have been blown away. The lowest score in Test match cricket at Lord's. Their dreams have been shattered. Their stumps have been shattered. Brilliant spell. Stuart Broad one end, Chris Woakes the other. Outstanding today from England.
Swiftest ever test innings here at Lord's, the lowest test score at Lord's. And England, they were given a scare, but they prevailed.